Recruiting employees is a time-consuming and costly process. Therefore, employers want to match the right person with the right job the first time around. There are many ways to bring together good employees, advertising in newspapers and professional journals and online, recruiting on college campuses or at conferences, or getting referrals from headhunters. Recruiting is the time for a company to brag about its accomplishments and excite people about its future. Each company is trying to recruit the best and the brightest, but they are not alone. Their competition is trying to do the same thing. When jobs are abundant and there is low unemployment, employers may face higher demands from job seekers. Conversely, when the economy is slowing down and jobs are few, employers are in a better position for attracting the best candidates. Employers look for certain characteristics and qualifications in their employees, coming up with a very specific profile that fits the company culture and the specific job requirements is a difficult job. Employers want to see a well-rounded candidate and someone who has related work experience. They are willing to offer a salary that is commensurate with that experience. Employers will make hiring and salary determinations based on the information candidates submit throughout the application and interview process.